So we lived in Prague. Prague is probably one of the most beautiful city in Europe.
He came for a look-see earlier, before than me. He did go around looking for houses and he came to Pavai, and it is the nearest to Prague, what we are used to.
We said this is Singapore. You know, then he said it's just built like the condos in Singapore.
In a place which completes you, because it gives you opportunities. Hiranmani to me is an experience of a lifestyle.
Here you have this great openness, you know. It's like almost a small township when you get everything what you need here. You don't really have to go out of this place. I have a lot of foreigners and colleagues coming from abroad, and they just don't want to go out of Hiranmani.